Are you struggling with your computer monitor losing its color or simply fading? In that case, you are at the right place, as we have the solutions you need. This is the Windows Club. Monitor discoloration is not uncommon, but it is not a pressing issue as well. Usually, a few updates and tweaks resolves this problem, but sometimes it can be terminal. And you know what it means. It's time for a change. Nevertheless, let's get started with the process of fixing your computer screen that is fading away. Solution 1. Update your display drivers. Often an older display driver is culprit for your troubles, so updating it will resolve this issue easily. Now to begin this process, you can head over to the device manager and find the display adapters. Once you find them, right-click on them and update the driver. The system will automatically find the updates and install them. Once it's done, restart your computer and the issue should be resolved. Solution 2. Rollback updates to display driver. Sometimes latest Windows update or any driver update can also lead to this issue. And in such cases, rolling back the update can solve your problem. Now to do that, head over to Device Manager and go to Display Adapters and select the display driver. Now right-click on the display adapter and choose Properties. Then go to the Driver tab and check if the Rollback driver option is available or not. If it is available, then click on it and roll back the update. Now restart your computer and see if the issue is resolved or not. Solution 3. Uninstall the monitor drivers. Uninstalling the faulty monitor driver can also solve this problem. Now to do that, first you need to go to Device Manager and then click on Monitor to find the monitor driver. Now right-click on the driver and choose Uninstall Device. After that, a small Uninstall Device box will pop up. Press the Uninstall button in that box to initiate this process. Once the process is complete, restart your computer. During the restart, the Windows will automatically detect the missing driver and then install it. Solution 4. Disable HDR. Issue with the HDR option of your computer's display can also be the reason of discoloration and fading of the display. To fix this issue, first press Windows plus I and open Windows Setting. Then go to System and after that go to Display. Now if your multiple displays connected to your monitor with HDR enabled, then they will appear at the top. Now use the slider under Use HDR option and turn it off for a particular display. Solution 5. Remove the color profile of a particular display. If the issue still persists, then removing the color profile of the particular display can help your case. Now to do that, first you need to head over to the control panel and then switch the view by mode to large icons or small icons. After that, click on the color management option and go to Devices tab. Then select the problematic display from the drop-down menu available at the top. Now, choose the available color profile of that display and click on Remove option. Once you are done, click on OK and close the window. You can repeat the same process for all monitors connected to your computer. At last, restart the computer and see if the issue is resolved or not. Solution 6. Turn off color filters. Disabling color filters can also resolve this issue. To start this process, first press Windows plus I and go to Windows Setting. Then go to Accessibility and click on Color Filters. After that, turn off the setting using the slider available beside Color Filters. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.